Here we've got the distance formula, which is distance equals rate times time. And to solve for r, we're going to divide both sides by t. And that leaves us with d over t equals r.